You can't bounce the bounce if you can't even pronounce the bounce. Repeat after Tigger. Go! Whoop-De-Dooper, loop-de-looper, rally-ooper, bounce. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, rally-ooper, bounce. It's got the zip that makes you flip, and that's what really counts. In the whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, rally-ooper, bounce. Now, half this bounce is 90% mental. If you calculate the specific Tigger trajectory, your sprite acceleration diviferous by the square root of your rebounce, your vertical situation indicator, and your striposonic spring inertia should ricochet your hydrolific fuse silly age into an accelerometric deorbit. Any questions?
When do I get to learn the whooping whooper whooper?
The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bounce. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bounce. The more you try, the more you fly, and that's what really counts. And the whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bounce. Now you swing your legs up high, and you twist your tail in tight. Wind up all your springs, and with your eyes fixated straight ahead, you let it all loose.
Is this right?
It's best when done by Tiggers, cause our Tiggerific figures are filled with whims and vigors, and that's the thing that triggers the whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, rally-ooper bounce. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, rally-ooper bounce.
The more you try, the more you fly, and that's what really counts.
Right, it activates, it elevates, accelerates, and more.
Whee!
You're bouncing off the ceiling like you never did before.
Whee!
The